are in front of the other. Because after the Cape, probably no wind.